More grace, everybody.
You are discharged and acquitted.
My name is Mabel. I will.
Good.
The time I lost my husband, I thought everything in my life is gone. Because my room, not the bed of my husband. So, as I start this church, I come to join partnership. I say, God, did I want to pay me money? I need that for that altar. I say, God, everything we do for more grace partner people, do it for me now. We could claim my church. Me want me still come out here and testify the goodness of God in my life. So that May, after that, I paid that money, 2 weeks, somebody called me from America. He said,
who is the person that called from America?
It's my friend, lady friend.
Your lady friend, okay.
My lady friend. We stay attend one club. So as he called me, he said, maybe where are you then? I said, I did for my store. He said, okay. He said, you get one of your friend or brother. He lost his wife for Nigeria here, but today, America now. As me still lost my husband, he want me to connect all 12 of us together, which will make me happy. I say, okay. I will still make the man happy. I say, okay. But ever since his sister, they call me, that woman, they call me. Even when I was sick, the man even call me. So on Sunday, the man spent 7 months in America. So this last Sunday, tomorrow make it 1 week, he come. So the woman just called me, say me I come. As I could close for church, you say me I come. Me ask, the man don't come more. I say, okay, I can't go the man place. As I read, one of my sisters and brothers, they did for that. He say, and this sister, they tell you, time we did for America. Oh. He say, okay. Say, make me take assurance, say, not true. Now in the talk, come give me this key for duplex. Say, me I ain't go, they stay for there. May I just go back, come. Nah. I say, no. I get children. My senior son is 35 years. The other one is 29. He said, no, I will come with them. I say, okay. If I go come, you'll use me to marriage. Before I go come, your house. He said, no problem. He give me that. Give me this key.
So he give you a key to a duplex. This is
my
house?
My room. Give me the key. We turn that rooms there. We turn that 3 cars. I said, I don't sabi drive. Oh. He said, okay. He go give me, he go say me I go driving school. Me I go learn. Because me no get drive away, they carry me up and down. So that's me that car now. That's Camry. The on that Jeep there is there.
Emi yani no sae owe. Emi yani no sae owe. Emi yani no sae owe. Owe. O sa lo boa owe.
I never knew if we honor me this way. He will favor me this way. He will favor me this way. Thank you, Jesus.
Sit down, people of God. I want to ask you a question. Can God do it for you?
Yes.
Now, sister. In your life, did you ever think that something like this will happen to you?
No way. No way, sir.
Why did you join More Grace TV partnership?
That is because people, they come out here, they testify. And I say, me want you to join them. May I try God. If it will happen to me too.
Oh, you always see More Grace TV partners coming out to testify.
Yes, sir.
You also say, you want to join to try God to see what God will do.
Because nobody
you.
Let me do bad pass for Benin.
Huh?
Nobody let me do bad pass for Benin. Now say me go see John. Make me come out to testify.
The woman said, when the husband died, they nearly buried her join the husband. Why? She loved the husband so much. But there is nothing anybody can do. As God allow, he called the man home. And when the whole thing happened, she thought all hope were lost. Listen, in God, there is no hopelessness. In fact, when you know God, you have a new beginning. In God, no hopelessness. The way God connects both of them together is more than human imagination. This one I already made. I say God will bring you to a level that you begin to say, is it true or I'm dreaming? One, she don't know how to drive. The level she never get to before. God brought her to the level. Listen, oh, I told you just now, God is not a man of God. He is the God of man. He is not a man of God. He is the God of man. If you begin to calculate what God can do for you or will do for you, you are missing it. That's not testimony. Don't, you can't imagine it. You can't think it. You can't calculate it. When he does it for you, it will be more than your prayer request. You hear me? When he does it for you, it will be more than your prayer request. It will be more than what you open your mouth to ask him for. I pray every Mogris TV partner, this grace will begin to manifest for you in the name of Jesus Christ. Now, let me ask a question. Madam, did you tell that your friend that you need a husband?
No.
In America?
No, sir.
You called him and told him, look, my friend, I need a husband to help me get a husband.
No, sir.
Eh?
No, sir.
Talk true.
No, sir.
When it is time for God to attend to you, he will speak to someone's heart. The only thing you know, your covenant relationship with God, just keep it on. Keep it on. What you will benefit will always be more than what you contribute. Somebody shout, my day will break.
More grace, everybody. Last 2 weeks, because my papa has there for Upper Sapumba, after the primary school, you get where with the fresh water. So I write that I'm too defended to be a victim. I put her for that well. So my man last born, say he just they come for work. He can't see one man. It is in a water, he won't fetch. Don't put one leg inside the well, making you fall inside. And you just hold on. Say, oh God, what thing happen? Say the man say, what, don't tire him. Now make you won't die for that well. And I say, where you there? He's in there for Texami Road. How you go from Texami Road, come up, I can't die. You don't see where for that side? We not die for that well. He said they're driving for work. Wife, not the work, and the wife you're born 2 weeks now. Then he said, make him die. So I said, just call me. I said, me go police station, me go lay report. Because if not, like I said, the man died for that place now. Now, wahala with day. So now I said, I thank God for that one too.
Now, on that well, you put, I am too defended
to be a victim.
Hear me, everyone. Whatever that would have implicated you, God will avert it from your direction in the name of Jesus. Satan is a liar. So we give thanks to God. And God will always give each of us victory over every trials. In Jesus' name. Amen. So give us your piece of advice, ma.
My advice, if you deserve God, serve and well, and God did for you.
God is
real here. There's God here.
To God be the glory. God is real here. There is God here. God bless you. These blessings will remain permanent as you keep enjoying this grace in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Oh, a wonderful clap of faith to Jesus Christ.